That's what I did.
Games. Challenge everything.
What's up, everybody? How's everyone doing tonight? Lilith, good to see you. I hope everyone's having a great night, or day, or morning, wherever you are. Day, night, morning. We are so here. We are so fucking here.
No rest.
Star Wars is looking different. Star Wars is looking a little different. Sober. Always is looking a little different. Star Wars doesn't actually exist.
My battles.
Do you know this?
Are for my father.
Star Wars isn't real. As most of you know, there are no Star Wars games. There's no Star Wars. It was never a thing. Steel Dison Gammon. What's up, him? I didn't realize I hadn't streamed in a week until I looked at what day it was. So I'm really sorry about that, guys.
Imprisoned. For
I have literally not streamed in a week.
Years.
Time is fucking flying for me right now. Star Wars? Is that like the thing from GC?
Banished,
yeah, exactly.
From
so Star Wars doesn't exist
homeland.
Because GC is dead. How do you buy stuff? Step one. Acquire cards.
And now.
Now this is
dare.
Why is my position
enter
going?
My realm.
I was at 4.
You're
at 7.
You
step
are
one.
Not prepared.
Acquire currency. This can be depending on what country you're in. Through means. I won't tell you how. That's up to you. So I'm more morally acceptable than other. Step two. Trade currency for goods. And that's how you buy. Or
Mommy G?
Like in Minecraft, you can like craft a weapon and then walk up to people. And sometimes they just get you stuff without having to buy, like you don't even have to buy it. Sell drugs, yeah. So you can make goods. You can just make things, you know? And then you can give them that game is fucking sick. Me and him play last night and we fucking wiped it out. Look at the game.
You are not prepared!
Steel Division number 2 day in the dungeon. Even 12-12. We're in 4 now. Back to where we were.
Harkarma. Beloved sister.
Harkarma.
You are a perversion. I am Empress of Outworld.
Freaking Pokemon. Ping the owner of the server and beg them for a whitelist. I probably could do that, but I'm not that petty. You know? I feel like I'm not there yet. However, I do be getting... I've been playing a lot of this game. A lot of... Steel Division off stream. I'm getting recognized every game, and that's weird to me, y'all. My YouTube is actually a lot more popular than I thought it was. I'm getting recognized like in every squad server I end up in, and that's like really cool. I'm like, wow, that's like actually insane. I gotta upload that Geonosis video. I'm doing that shit tonight, dude. Steel Division is fucking awesome, Hamilton. It's literally better than base game squad in so many ways. I really need GC to just remove the sway, man. Just remove the sway, dude. Get it out. Get out of here. I'm excited. Actually, I don't know. I kind of like, you know, the whole, like, you know, you're moving and you kind of wait a little bit and then you move. I like how tactical GC can feel at times. But GC, you know, it's too fast paced, you know? We'll see. I'm excited to see what the fucking changes they have coming. But I'm really sad because GC is 100% going to be down for probably more months. So with the goal server, I'm already at position one. I've been having a lot of luck with this server. I've been enjoying this server the most. Even though they did some fuck shit off stream, They banned Psycho because they thought he said a slur. That was funny. He didn't say a slur, by the way.
Trimble,
new squad update. What's the new squad update? I'm not gonna lie, dude. The squad devs have been cooking. They've just been like, as much, like, people are really like, you know, like, oh, we don't like